Today we're going to be hitting up Mew Legends. Now this is a free to play. You can find it on Steam. It's got a little bit of mixed reviews. You know, we'll find out what's happening. Never played it before. Let's see what we got here. Okay, let's register your second security code. Oh! What is a security code? Oh, you make one. Okay. You have to just make one up. 4 to 6 numbers. I'm still working out. I really don't care. But, I mean, it might be good. Maybe I want to play this again. Why it's so serious though? So I guess a lot of people are stealing stuff.
A long time ago, when Secneum, the god of destruction, awakened, Great Sage Kundun sealed him within his body. 1,000 years have passed since then. Kundun became the monarch of darkness. Having lost the fight against Secneum inside him. The world is coming to an end. Now, the Imperial City of Laurentia is the only place left standing. Go to Kethatum, the lair of the Dark Monarch, and help Icarus seal away the monster. You're my only hope.
Alright. Looks like we got a good little story there. Time to move. Oh, this, man, this character's looking cool. Got Dark Lord. He's not looking so hot. Whisper. Give him some purple hair. Let's give him some tats. Where is this at? I'll tell him to get back to it. What we got? Okay, can we go Savage or Madness? Main stats attack. You know what they say, go Savage. Oh, what's the difference? Oh, this one has strong attack. I'm gonna go Madness because I want strong attack. Oh yeah, he's like a fly. Alright. Let's see what we do.
You have finally come. Zephyros is deep within the Pandemonium area. You must go now.
Came alone. The bridge to Kefa Tomb is under attack. I'll go there first. You can cut a path to the bridge for our allies. It's too late. We've lost the bridge. The Silverfell Knights are on the other side, protecting Icarus. Cut a path to get there. You can do it!
Black Mage, what's up, boy?
I've been waiting for you. It seems Icarus has failed to seal Kundur.
Oh, here we go. Here
Leave
we go.
This place to us now and join Icarus.
Something? What's that red? This is still a tutorial. It's definitely a
tutorial. The tomb's barrier is weakening! Did we fail to seal him away?
How dare you resist me? I will show you my power! Even stronger now!
We won't last long! The future of this world rests on your shoulders! Go back in time and stop the God of Evil from reviving at all costs!
Woo! Warping, baby!
Stranger, are you okay? Do you feel better now?
Just took a flip.
Where am I? I can't remember anything.
Like my guy's like a little raven.
You're awake. You've been asleep in my room for 2 days. Gather your strength first. I'll wait for you in the front of the house.
Boom, boom. Claim that reward, baby. Day one. Resurrection Stone. Again. Claim. Close that ish. Season 3. That's what we're doing. Alright, left click on Linda. Receive quest. Y'all feeling good. Meet.
Are you awake? I found you unconscious in the forest, so I brought you here.
Animals in the forest have been mutating. Dudrin is in danger.
Magic gem is very rare in foreign currency. You can obtain them.
The police are hiring knights on a contractual basis to exterminate the mutant animals.
I like a little fight right in the beginning. I gotta say though, that intro to the game, spicy meatball, man. Some good stuff. Enjoy this.
Great. Now I'm a knight for hire and who knows where. Why are these animals mutating?
Chief. Woo! Combat power up, baby. Kill web spinners. Destroy spiders.
Ah, you must be a new contract knight. Go out and stop the mutated spiders from hatching.
So this place, Dudrin, is a dominion of the Laurentia Kingdom. What the hell does the Laurentia Kingdom army actually do?
Bang, bada boom. One egg down. Two to go. Bada boom.
With their eggs gone, they shouldn't be a problem. For a while. Spiders are also mutating rapidly.
All right.
I'm here on a recon mission. So, Captain Kane sent you to help me, you say?
Spiders are no longer a threat to Dudrin. I wonder if Scout Royce is all right. Dudrin is a dominion of the Laurentia Kingdom. That's why the Laurentia Royal Army is stationed here.
Legs. Woo. I it's worth a try. I like what you see so far. You're still watching.
Mutants threaten the peace of Udren, and yet the Laurentia Kingdom Army wants spider legs. The Laurentia Kingdom Army, are they out of their minds? How would you like to work for the Laurentia Royal Army on a contractual basis? It sure pays better than the local police.
I guess I gotta go there.
Cave in the forest. There are strange creatures emerging from there. I'm worried this might be the prelude to another pandemonium invasion.
The demons have resurfaced for the first time in 200 years. Why?
Yeah.
Bada bing, bada boom. And I did. What is this? And it's good. Oh, look at this. Go fly now. Wow. Alright. Really fly. Alright,
this menu cannot be used.
For you. Well, I don't know how to. Oh, there it is. You. It's you. Okay, growing and evolving pets. To grow pets, you need pet XP. Pets gain experience. Character does. Cool. Alright, well. Let me summon my pet, please. And I have my pet. Cool. Alright, we're ready to go. First dungeon, baby. Dungeon, dungeon, dungeon. Alright, let's get it.
What is this I'm sensing?
You cannot use this at the moment. You cannot use this at the moment.
Not right.
I can't identify this energy. I should report this to Leo.
Thank you.
The blue light you saw is a rift connecting Pandemonium to this realm.
Right.
It's known as evil energy.
I've gotten myself into a war that has nothing to do with
it. If you haven't already, take this time, hit that subscribe button. If you like this game so far, want to see me play some more, a comment below and a like on the vid. I actually like this game. It's great. It's free. It's fun. Give you a lot of cool stuff in the beginning. You really get that and that character.
You've seen the evil energy? Pandemonium has invaded again.
Is she an elf?
Royce left on a recon mission and hasn't returned. You've met him, haven't you?
Royce, where the hell is it?
Oh, I got two missions. I guess we'll find out. I was going the wrong way.
Royce wrote a letter to me. Give it to me. He wrote that an advance party of the Pandemonium Army was headed out to the mine base.
Rarvis, what are they up to?
Potion. What else do I have to do here? Try to destroy.
What's this? It looks like a component of something.
check that inventory, see what we got. That's a big... We're gonna put that guy in there. Behind us in this game. We're trading.
Destroy this. Maybe it can't be destroyed by physical force alone.
You cannot use this at the moment.
Pop in, boy.
This is a detonator. The Pandemonium demons are trying to blast a hole into the mine.
They've set up explosives above the tunnel connected to Dudra.
The evil energy is triggering pandemonic changes in its surroundings. That's why the animals are mutating.
Manage achievements. We got the limited edition. We got the pet.
Many animals have already been mutated. The evil energy that did this, evil energy. I can destroy incomplete evil energy.
This looks like the boss battle, right?
Hundreds of creatures from Pandemonium are entering through the evil energy. An evil energy shield. To disarm the shield, I must destroy the evil energy generator.
Thank you.
evil energy shield has been disarmed. Now I can destroy the evil energy generator in the center.
In the wrong thing. What was that? Guess I'm good. No. This is good.
Maybe I should go that way. They're retreating too quickly. Could this be a trap? Well, I'll walk into it gladly. Someone has to get rid of them anyway.
got toasted. Stared at me. I was dying. Leveled up. After that, I think I need my health up. Apply that. Alrighty. Out of there.
Too late. The Pandemonium Army has already rigged explosives above the tunnels.
There are detonators. I could stop the explosion if I hurry.
Bombs. Where do bombs come in the fantasy game?
I think I've disarmed them all.
Woo! Disarm that bomb, baby! Yeah! Billy, tongue of Mr. Billy Goat.
They're connected to the Carmerton mine in the waste basin!
All right, now what we gotta do?
Oh no. It's not Dudrin that they're after. Time to lose. Got to alert the Weiss Basin that their mine is in danger.
At this point, as is about an hour in of gameplay. If you want to see me play more of this game, drop a comment below, drop a like. Hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure to check this game out if you like it. I'm going to be doing more of these, kind of doing like an hour, maybe 30 minutes of gameplay. I did an hour this time because I kind of was getting into it, liking the game. So if you like it, you know, make sure to do some more. Drop a comment, drop a subscribe. Stay tuned. Appreciate you guys watching. Have an excellent day.